The Queen has addressed the Scottish Parliament to mark 20 years of devolution when Scotland established a parliament with its own powers. In a speech to MPs, she said she'd watched Scotland grow and prosper since Holyrood, as the parliament is known, was established two decades ago.
Scotland is an old nation with a relatively new parliament. It's seen two decades of devolution. The Queen, joined by the Duke of Rothesay, said she fondly remembered the opening ceremony. Today she was back addressing the current MSPs.
I have no doubt that for most of these last 20 years, this striking chamber has provided exactly that, a place to talk. But of course, it must also be a place to listen, a place to hear views that inevitably may differ quite considerably one from another, and a place to honour those views.
The political landscape has changed dramatically since 1999.
That's what's called competition, I think.
The first First Minister was the Labour leader, the late Donald Dewar. Nicola Sturgeon was then a young SNP MSP. Now she's First Minister.
The 290 Acts of Parliament that have been passed so far have varied in their impact. But from land reform in the first Parliament to equal marriage in the last to the Social Security Act in this, they have all made Scotland a better place.
Some in the crowd had come to grab a glimpse of the Queen. Others came to mark a moment in Scotland's political history.
Independent-wise, I would be totally against it, but I can see why we've got our own parliament for coming forward with certain laws.
The Scottish Parliament has allowed us to have a bit more of a voice from the NHS in Scotland, and certainly some of the initiatives that have gone forward in Scotland.
As the Queen leaves the Scottish Parliament, people here say they feel a mixture of optimism and uncertainty about the next 20 years. The emphasis today was on unity. But as Brexit dominates the UK political agenda, the SNP government has said it brings an independent Scotland a step closer. As the late Donald Dewar said, devolution is a journey with no end.